Hanukkah Sameach to SAR Academy. I always remember my visit where I gotta say I fell in love with you guys. It's an amazing school with amazing teachers and amazing students, and I miss you all. I know these past 2 years have been pretty tough with COVID, and these were years where I'm sure each of you expected to have a strong social life, and you were sometimes stuck at home and with the Zoom classes, etc. But you know, Hanukkah is about light prevailing over darkness. And I think the secret in life is to always look for that light, always be optimistic, always get up from hardship and not kvetch about it, do something about it. And I want you to know that as the Prime Minister of Israel, we very much appreciate the Zionism, the values, the Judaism that you're all learning at the SAR. And I know that each and every one of you cares deeply about the State of Israel, but I also want you to know that the State of Israel cares deeply about each and every one of you. So I want to see all of you folks over here in Israel ASAP, and want to wish you all Chag Chanukah Sameach. And wait, one more thing. Speaking of high spirits, I want to announce to everyone the comeback of Maccabi.